The owner of a Los Lunas livestock auction will not go to jail despite facing 12 charges in connection to dying horses on his property. Dennis Chavez struck a deal today, and we were the only ones there in the courtroom. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez has details on the sentencing.
Shelley, we first showed you video a year and a half ago. Horses downed and near death at the Southwest livestock auction. Today, Chavez did plead guilty, but the most serious charges against him were dropped.
He had 700 some odd horses there. Even though he made his rounds and had his people making their rounds, he just didn't see who had dropped them off.
All right, and video shot at Chavez's Southwest Livestock about a year and a half ago showed what looked like horses starving, neglected, and dying. He wound up pleading to just 4 of the 12 charges against him. He'll face 1 year of unsupervised probation. Back to you.
All right, Tanya, thanks. As part of the plea deal, Chavez will have to make a $5,000 donation to a local horse rescue.